Hi, welcome to bestbankinjobs.com. For any bank openings, please visit our website bestbankinjobs.com. If you need any guidance, help for looking banking job, please send your resume and queries to resume@bestbankinjobs.com. Now let's see, it's a State Bank of India opening for the post of junior associate. The vacancies is very high, it's 5,121 vacancies across states. And now let's see step by step process of how to apply for the job. See, I will provide this link in the description. Please make use of it and type your name, confirm your name, last name, type your contact number, confirm your contact number, your mail ID. Confirm your mail ID. Security code. Please reconfirm because you cannot modify the details which you have entered here. Your name, contact number, and your mail ID. You cannot modify once you have confirmed it. See, the enter cannot be modified. See, you are getting your, please make note of your registered number and your password, because if you need any changes, you need these details to log in. Yes, I have noted it. And now you have to add your photograph and signature. Two things to be noted: your photograph signature size should be within 20 to 50 KB. Your signature size should be within 10 to 20 KB. Please ensure it is clear. Please. It should be within the prescribed size. Just for example, I have added my logo just to teach you. Click next. See, now you have to enter the details. It is more important page. You post on regular vacancies and special recruitment day. Regarding these details, I have already made my previous video, which I explained about all the notifications issued by State Bank. And also for detail, you can visit the bestbankinjobs.com and download the PDF submitted by State Bank. And which circle? I am applying for Chennai circle. The Chennai circle consists of Pondicherry and Tamil Nadu. See, Tamil Nadu. I prefer Tamil Nadu. And one thing to be noted here is you are applying for 10th and 12th. If you are applying for Tamil Nadu, the local language is Tamil. You have to ensure that in 10th and 12th you have studied your in 10th or 12th you have studied your local language. The proof should be there. If you during 10th or 12th if you are not studied your local language, no issues. But you have to tell here as no. But things to be noted is you should be able to read, write, and understand the local knowledge to which circle you apply for. If you know that, even if you have not read during 10th or 12th. If you are selected, the State Bank will conduct an exam to ensure that you know the local language. So if you say no, if you click no here, then you have to appear for the exam on local language. If you are selected at the end, if you have already perceived, if you have studied your local language, click yes. But you have to produce the mark sheet as a evidence. So please ensure category. Are you a disabled person? No. If it is no, these things will not be applicable. Religion. Minority. No. Are you diverse person? No. Ex serviceman. Are you already work with State Bank? Are you currently working with State Bank? So all these things, please you write it carefully. And two examinations you have to write. One is preliminary examination and one is main examination. You can write at the center anywhere you want, which is specified on the list. For Tamil Nadu, the center is, see, these are the list: Chennai, Coimbatore, Erode, Madurai, to Virudhunagar. I prefer Chennai. And for the main examination, I prefer Chennai. Your ID proof. Your date of birth. Ensure your age should be maximum 28 years. And brothers, sisters, friends, your marital status, your father name, your mother name, your address, to copy the same address. Choose address for which that your tax invoice will be sent. After you are done everything, please validate the details, because if it is not validated at the end, it will not allow to submit you. You will face a problem at the end. It is validated successfully. Now click save and next. So it is asking about the even the final year graduates can apply for it. The one thing is it should be come, you should be able to produce your final certificate by 16-8. So keep that in mind. Dispossed. Okay. For this instance, please take the details from your mark sheet. Percentage of marks, grade, everything should be proper. If you are already working somewhere, if you are able to produce the experience certificate, you can add your experience certificate. See, as I already said, the Tamil is the local language. You should be able to read, write, and speak. We can add, if you know another language, but Tamil is the local language is mandate. See, validate again. It is verified successfully. Save and next. See, the page comes here. It's a single page which contains your entire data. Shyam Sundar, Chennai, category, everything is here. Please carefully look at all the details. Okay. Please confirm that you have been confirming all these details, and also matches with the name and ID proof. Yes, if there is any change with the ID proof, you have to click here, else just leave it. You have to confirm that your signature is here, pasted here is correct, and you have to confirm that this is your photo is correct. Click complete registration. See, once you have completed this page, you cannot enter this page again. So please reconfirm. Once you have completed, you cannot re-enter this page. Even with the ID password, you cannot see. It is the last stage. Before this, you can do any modifications. But if this after this stage, if you find any error and if you want to log out and you log in with password, you cannot make any changes on these four details. It is once completed, you cannot. You have to create another ID. One more thing you have to do is your thumb impression and handwritten declaration. It is clearly noted on the it is verified on, it is put up on the notification step and notification that your thumb impression should be scanned. And one more thing is your hand declaration, that it is also there. Just in the notification search as handwritten declaration, they have 1, 2, 3 lines is there. There are all these hi, your name, and the details confirmed by your standard. You have to handwritten. You should not type. Please ensure it should be handwritten and it should be uploaded here. And you have to type the security code. And it's a final step. The next thing is you have to make a payment. The thing will be completed. You will be successfully applied for the State Bank examination. I hope it will be very useful to you. I have very clearly, I have spent a lot of time on this. I have very clearly presented all the things you have required. So please make use of it. Share your videos to your friends. If you have any doubt, please send a mail. We will help you. Thank you.